जय हिंद। आई एम सूर्य प्रकाश, माई सेल्फ सूर्या, फादर नेम प्रकाश। आई हैव अ स्टोरी टू टेल यू ऑफ अ फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन, पृथ्वी। माई सेल्फ पृथ्वी एंड पवन वर बेस्ट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स। इट्स अ स्टोरी दैट स्टिल स्टक विथ मी। I still remember those days vividly in my head.
Prithvi is such a cool guy. I really miss hanging out with him.
It's really no fun without his witty jokes. He had something funny to say about everything.
And remember how everyone would swoon at his disco dancer routine.
That's right, everyone loved Prithvi, well, except perhaps his teachers, but he was the apple of his mother's eyes. He could sing, dance, play cricket, until he found cola. He loved it. At first, he thought it made him stronger and more energetic. But then his health started to fail. Doctors, after endless debates, spelled out that Prithvi is allergic to cola. Allergic to cola? But Prithvi used to say it's the source of his energy. It literally runs in his bloodstreams.
Can I miss school again today, please?
Oho, that's okay. But didn't doctor tell you not to have cola? The test showed you're allergic to it and your health is deteriorating quicker than the doctor expected.
Please call Dr. Sahib. I think I need stronger medicines.
Theek hai.
The doctors merrily kept giving him the medicines, but surely advised him to reduce drinking cola or it may affect his health adversely. While the doctors kept at it, his grandmother had some ancient cures of her own in mind. She took him to an old witch doctor named Jhadanwala. Jhadadev Maharaj, as he's called, literally tied Prithvi to a bush and beat him with a dirty broomstick till he turned blue with bruises. I still remember how Prithvi could not sit on a chair for a week. But then he had his cola to get him forget his pain. Prithvi's worried mother tried her own cures. She gave up cola at Dhuagarh's Ganesh temple, hoping it would cure him. And once, she almost drowned Prithvi in the holy Ganga. He was only saved by God's grace, I tell you. And if this was not enough, they got him married to the village banyan tree. Poor Prithvi. He was so unnerved by then that he would have dreams of monkeys from the banyan tree chasing him around. And all along, his addiction to cola just got worse. Within no time, he had to be taken to the emergency. Well, I don't know what happened to Prithvi after this, as I was sent to a boarding school that year. But I clearly remember the chat with Pavan at the hospital.
Pavan, when do you think Prithvi would be able to play with us? Why can't so many doctors cure him?
I overheard a doctor telling Auntie that Prithvi allergy to cola got worse, while his addiction had just grown double.
But I just don't get it. Why can't he simply get rid of cola when he's allergic to it?